But this isn't a game now. It's a real-life scenario, and you have...